Obviously, you take 10 seconds off the shot clock, so they've got 14 to work with. And now the ball gets away from Mills. And Serbia now closing in on victory. It is not an understatement to say that Nikola Jokic has rescued Serbia. Giddy looks like he's turned his ankle right at the end. And Serbia are going to hold on and win a most remarkable quarterfinal.